The Frameworks Institute session today is about messaging research on talking about environmental health more effectively. We conducted this framing research on behalf of the APHA and also the CDC's National Center for Environmental Health. And we found that most Americans don't know what environmental health is. It's a mystery to them, but with the benefit of careful framing research and better communications on the part of the environmental health field, we can make a big difference in that.
The American Public Health Association realized that the public didn't understand what environmental health is. So with funding from the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, we worked with Frameworks to do the research, and today we are explaining it to practitioners.
Environmental health matters because it affects every aspect of Americans' health, but it's an invisible aspect of the work of public health. People tend to assume that health is just a matter of individual lifestyle choices and really have trouble making a connection between built environment, natural environment, and public health. The techniques and findings that we're going to explore in today's session, people can start using right away. For instance, we tested four different ways of making the case for environmental health and found that the zip code argument, the fairness across places argument, was the most effective way. So we can start making a health equity argument right away and ease back on starting out our messages about protection or prevention, for instance. So that's a practical strategy that can get put into place tomorrow.